Power Director 16, what if we could fade in, fade out on our videos and make it really easy to do? If I take a video really quick and I drop it down here in my timeline, and I'll remove the sound so that way it doesn't get in the way of our learning lesson here. Now, if I click on that and I go into Tools, or designer. So click on your video, they go into designer and click on PIP designer, PIP. It's gonna open kind of like a new window, and when that's open, you're actually gonna see a part here that says fades right here on the left. If you click on fades and you enable failing as it goes in and you enable failing as it goes out, then that's all you need to do. Go hit OK. That's it. You can fade in and fade out when the video takes off. So if I played a video, you'll see how it faded in. And when it gets near the end of the video, you'll actually see where it actually fades out. Simply by going in to the PIP designer of PowerDirector 16. Simple, fast, easy, makes your videos actually jump out. So, if you want to actually fade in, fade out, when you're using PowerDirector 16, then go kick off the PIP designer and just automatically click those two checkboxes, and now it's going to kind of look like as you faded in or faded. Now, you could do one or the other, too. You may not want to use the fade in when the video starts. You may only want to use the fade out when the video is coming to an end. You can do that simply by clicking in the PIP designer, the second option instead of the first option. So, there's a quick tip on how to fade in and fade out in PowerDirector 16. Catch you guys on. Do you like cats? Go check out All Cats Love. Only 14 subs. Go hook up. Got cats everywhere, man. Cats jumping off beds. Cats laying down. Just all kinds of cats on video. Go check her out. All Cats Love. Have a link at the bottom, guys. And I'll see you on the next one. If you want me to put your video up at the end of a tutorial, send me a private message. Let me know. I'll take a look. I'll put it up. Catch you guys later. All cats love.